You see the villager in his native habitat. Dude, I have a house for you. Hi, down here. Yoo-hoo. Hey, you. Do you need help getting down? Come here. I'll help you. Watch. There you go. Now we have a little... Come on. Go down. No. Go down. Good. Good. Yep. I don't... Yep. Keep going. Almost there. Come on. Look. Look. Come here. Follow me. Look. And even comes with cats. Come on. Okay, so he's a little shy. He doesn't know what to make of this new house. Come on. Don't shake it. He's shaking his head. He doesn't want the house. Come on. Take the house. Come on. Look. Watch. 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 Over this way. Yeah. A little more. Come on. Come on. Look. It's a door. It's your house. Your house. Come on. Go. 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 And go. And go. In. 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 Good job. There you go. You have a house. Okay. He doesn't seem too happy. But he will like it. Let's take a quick nap. We wait for the sun. And he should still... Yep. Okay. Oh, wait. I forgot why I came over here. Oh, too funny. Too funny. Alright. We need to cook up some of that. He left. I heard... Dude! That's your house! Do I need to protect you? I need to protect you. Come here. Here, watch. We'll do this. Come on. You can do it. Come on. Come on. Yep. Good job. Right in there. Okay. And then we'll just kind of like this. Like that. And whew. And why can't I? Maybe it has to be grass. That's weird. Alright. Well. We'll just put that so it matches. Mm-hmm. And that should be done cooking. Sweet. So he's protected. He'll be happy eventually. I mean, he'll like it. Maybe. Mm-hmm. Oh, off to find. Okay. Let's go up here. And we will... Perfect. Oh, well, that wasn't supposed to happen. Oh, well. It'll work. So, you might have noticed that we don't have anything planned for this episode. But, oh, whoopsie. Well, now I'm stuck. Okay, so I'll leave that the way it was. Dirt. Okay, so I was thinking. Hi, kitty. Yes, you're so cute. And you followed me too, so you can stay there. I was thinking we can make this thing a nice little something. I don't know. It just looks neat. We'll get rid of some of the dirt, though. I was thinking maybe we could put some steps. I want to get rid of that. Actually, you know what? The cobblestone just looks perfect in this texture pack. It doesn't look ugly. Kitty, you need to move. Right over. Good job. So let me just kind of dig out this. That. And we'll dig out some wall stuff. Put that in there. And then we will put the cobblestone down here. Like that. Whee! No. Perfect. Let's go ahead and just make this a path. That looks nifty. And then if we go over here, let's make a path going over this way. You know, it'd be interesting and neat. I want to check out a woodland mansion. But yeah, I don't know how to find one. And we haven't even come across a village in this series yet, which is kind of sad. Should we check on a villager? You okay in there, dude? Okay. He seems fine. What do we call this? Yeah. We put the date on there. Yeah. The lucky beast. Yeah. Which. So I found some updated mods. I'm probably will be installing them shortly. But until then, we're just kind of having fun. I don't even know if I want to do mods though anymore. Maybe I do. I don't know. I could do mods. And I don't know. We'll figure it out. I wonder if levers. I don't know. Okay. The levers are there for a reason. Oh. What was I gonna do? I was gonna create a nifty little system. I can't remember what it is. It had to do with hoppers. And it had to do with something else. But I need stairs. That's what I came over here for. What if we need another brick stairs? That'd be fun. Let's give that a shot. Probably should have checked if I needed anything else, but you know me. I just hop in and try to find out if there's anything fun on the horizon. Kitties in my way. At least they didn't despawn, and that is a good part of life. Hi kitty, hi kitty, hi kitty, hi kitty, hi kitty. Okay. And up we go. Alright. He's gonna be mad at me, I can tell. It happens though. And kitties. Heads in the wall. Uh-huh. Alright. So. We do that. Yep. You're in the way. Move. Move. Really? Come on. Move. Up. Move. Why can't I pick you up? Okay, come on. Let's come on. Why can't you be like your? Thank you. I don't know where you went. There you are. Oh, perfect place for you. Look at you. You have your own little spot to sit down. And let us put a torch in here. There you go. Look at you. And we'll put a torch over there. Don't worry, I haven't forgotten about you, Ooh, Cole. Alright. And just to make things kind of neat, let's put. There we go. So yeah, so now we have a little bit of a. A fishing place. Look how fun that is. This is our fishing spot. If any fish come. Fish. Come on, little fish. There we go. Yes. And we can feed you a fish. Oh, look how happy you are. You're growing. Not sure I wanted to do that. I did it again. Right. And then if we fish again, we can get another little fishy from my other little friend over there. There we go. Oops. Gotta work on that landing there. Hello. You can have a fish too. There we go. Now we've had the kitties. Okay. And this tree has got to go. I don't like it. Thank you. And if we turn these into planks, let's see here. That's not what I wanted to do. Oh well. All right. So now we can. Let's kind of go on here. And then. We can put some planks out here like this. That would be perfect. Okay, back to where we were. So we got that going on now. The kitties are happy. It turned nighttime. I kind of killed a zombie. Saved the fisherman. Fisherman. He's not a fisherman. I did something. Alright. I need to fix this again. Because if we don't, we won't see what we need to see. There's diamonds. Diamonds. I hear skeletons somewhere. Portal has been missing. Not sure what that means. I'm assuming it's with the client I'm using. Let's see what we got going on down here. Because if it wasn't just the client and there's something wrong with the portal, we have a problem. Nope, portal's fine. Okay, don't know. Don't know, don't care. I keep rotten flesh anywhere here? I do. And iron leggings. Ooh, that's not iron. Okay. Want. Gosh, there's so many things I want to do. Do I even have? I probably don't. I don't think I have a boat over here anywhere. Nope, no boat. Well, that's a shame. Okay. Let's head back really quick. Forget the boat. We don't need a boat. Now that would be an interesting idea. What? Wonder. You know what? We're gonna do it. It'll give us a good reason to use F slabs. Let's do this. Take four of them. And then go like that. We already have a pillar to the sky. Which, I mean, shoot, you see my pillar. It's nifty. What if we something like this? Except for the trees in my way. Bad tree, get out of my way. That right, you get where this is going. Oopsie, well, we can't have that going on. That has to go there, and then we have to go like that, and then like that, right? And then we go like this, pop it like that. This might take a while. Oh. Can I still? Oh, I don't think it can fit. Okay, well, that idea sucked. Well, okay, we'll come back to that idea. I don't know what's going on with that. There has to be a better way to do that. All right, we'll figure that out later. It was an interesting idea, just a spiral little thing, but well, yeah, I don't know. Oh, there's gotta be an easier way to do that. Yeah. There was something I wanted to put back here. Why am I not seeing lava? Lava. That's better. Oh, yeah. Oh, little skeletons. Oh, thank you. No, thank you. Oopsie. Alright, so let's just go and put these not the way I wanted to go. Why did I go that way? Okay, we haven't used this yet, so we're gonna put all these in here. So those are like my made things. I got dirt. Want our dirt. And we'll toss dirt where it belongs, which is right there. We have gunpowder. Ooh, we have 9 TNT. Okay. Let's go see how the other house is doing. Should be, yep, right in the bedroom. Beautiful day out here. sun is shining, not a cloud in the sky. There's a crafting table. I should put, yeah, we will in a bit. We will in a bit. All right. Oh yeah, we got enough. Oh look, we have obsidian here too. We could make a portal. But I think it would probably link up right to the old one, which I'm not sure we want. We'll take the stake, no problem there. Can we? If I start digging down back here, I go all the way down to bedrock. Oh, there's the lava's right there. Okay, I can go all the way down to bedrock. That would not be a bad idea. I mean, I'd have to have enough ladders to get back up. Maybe another episode for that. Or we could, you know, follow this cave. Which I don't know why this cave is here. Okay. So we found a cave. I didn't know. Did I know this was here? I do not remember if I knew this was here. Okay, that's a kind of a way overpowered there. Alright. Let's get out. Let's organize our tools. There we go. Well, iron is always welcome. Huh. How did I not know this was here? Well, I will not complain. And there's water nearby, which is right there. Awesome. Pretty sure I didn't want to do that. Alright, let's get out of here. Oops, that's not what I wanted. Yeah, there's nothing there. Okay. Look, there I am, and I'm glitching. Okay. Just kind of seal that off for a second. Put those guys back over that way. Oh, there is some more diamond. Or iron. Not diamond. I'm not the brightest sometimes. I'll just say that right now. Oh, that was it? Okay, so it wasn't really that impressive a cave. I thought it would have been something better. But it doesn't look like it would be. Oh wait, what was down here? That's where I came down. Yeah. Oh, don't you. What, did you get your own potion? Huh. Oh gosh, another one? Are you serious? No! Oh, now, okay, now you got me. Oh, hi, creepers. Oh, thanks for that. Oh, gosh. Okay, so, that was unpleasant. Oh, shoot. No. Alright, where is... There's my bow. Where is he? Right there. Oh, come on. There we go. Perfect. Okay. Let's eat some steak here. So now we got that going on. And I'm pretty sure I hear... some skeletons. Let's just... Remember how I said I was gonna dig down? Don't think I need to now. Because we are at 35. That's not bad. And I hear lava. I know, it's not the right thing to be, blah, blah, blah. Yep. The funny part is, I could have sworn I turned off mob griefing. Because I was getting tired of being blown up. But I don't remember. And it might just be just the fact that I have... that other thing turned on that I don't need mob griefing. I don't know. Let's go up this way. And I know there's some iron some right there. Okay. So we've explored a cave. Not really as impressive as I would have hoped. But it's enough of a cave to make me happy. And it leads into something else. Okay, Oh, no way. It's just a cornered-off room. Oh, we could do something with this. I'm not sure what we could do. But we could do something with this room. And that witch is really starting to tick me off. Okay, let's, stone on me. Yeah. Alright, let's do this. Let's just... until we can get some actual stone in here. And then it looks like it has a... right there. There, like that. Yeah. Oh yeah, we can definitely do something with this. What's that? Okay, so we have two entrances. I should have brought my silk touch. Think I have a silk touch. But yeah, we could do some interesting stuff with that, eh? There's an Enderman. That's not a witch. They sound alike. Okay, so if we go back. Around here. But yeah, we could totally do something with that. All right. Who else can we hunt tonight? Oh, it's gonna be daylight soon. Come on. Don't be afraid. I'll take care of you. Thank you. Oh, another one. Hi. Yeah. Thank you. Let's eat. What's this over here? Okay. Little nooks and crannies everywhere. That's not too bad. Could do something with that too. There's lots of stuff we could do. What's down here? Nothing. Dead end. I can probably set that up to be a mob spawner. Hi. Sorry, I'm learning. But, you know. Zombies don't burn in the movies during daylight. Vampires do. Oh, hello. Thank you. Glad we take those from you. Okay then, well, we can get some of this iron smelting. Let's do five right now. We need some wood for this contraption I want to make. I need more than that. Let's just take that. We'll kill a lot of that. We don't need that. Actually, okay, let's make some that. Two more. Oh, we're gonna need. What am I thinking? Let's just do that. So if we go like this, and we go like that, and then, okay, so we have one hopper, and let's make a furnace. The trick here is not to screw this up. So if we go like that, and then we go like that. We put one of the chests here, and then we put the hopper facing into that chest there. Put that there, and then we put another hopper right here. Nope. That's a torch. That will feed the coal in. And if we make another chest like here, we'll need that one right there. That over there. Then if we come back over here, we make one more chest. I think. I did this in my other world. No, I need two more chests. I did this in my other world just fine, and I got on my PlayStation. I can't remember. So put that like that. Put that right there. Put the hopper on top of that. I don't really want you facing that way though, bro. And of course the hopper ends up in there. Alright. Let's do this. There we go. Alright. So let's just pull that out of there. So if we go like this, put that there, the coal is going to filter in down there. It should be, yep, sitting right there. And then if we... Seriously? Wait, do I have any... half slabs, I do. So... there should be a hole right there. What do you know? Okay. Yep. Still works. Alright. Okay. Then we put that up there. And we have a nice little smelting thing. And then we'll all end up all over there. However, if I'm smart, we can do this. Make another chest. There we go. Now we have our happy little chest. And we can destroy that in there. Yeah. Wow, that's a little bit more efficient than what I had before. Not much. And then we can just keep this guy around for kicks. I don't know. Who knows what we'll keep him around for. But while we're at it, let's make... let's try that. Let's make some more. Perfect. Make some more of those. Put the cobblestone. And the beauty of it is that it will just keep feeding in from here, through here, down to there. So I could set up like this whole thing full of anything. Stone, for example. Or if my rotten flesh worker was working. But it's not, because I haven't downloaded it. So yeah, we can do all sorts of things like that. What else is missing? Probably lots of stuff. But I think that might be where we're going to end this episode. And I hope everyone has a fantastic day. And, take a screenshot of that. Yeah. I think that's where we're going to end it. So, we'll talk to y'all later. Have a great day. And we'll see ya.